Hey, how's it going everyone? My name is Chris and welcome to Path to Wellness. Today's video is a 4x4 total body workout. You can follow along on this one. You don't need any equipment. The only thing I'm going to be using is a pull-up bar, but that's optional. If you can't do pull-ups, then you can just grab on to the end of your dining room table, put your feet on the ground, and do these type of pull-ups. But if you have a pull-up bar and you can do pull-ups, you can follow along here. The workout's real simple. It's going to be full body. It's going to be four sets, and there's going to be four rounds. That's why it's the 4x4. We're going to do a pull set, a push set, a leg set, and a core set. Each set is going to be a 30 seconds worth of work and then a 20 second rest. I'm going to have a timer that's going to beep so you know when the 30 seconds stops and ends and the 20 seconds stops and ends. So it's real simple. You can follow along here. Make sure you do a warm up first, get the blood pumping, stretch out a little bit, and make sure you cool down and stretch out afterwards. So if you're ready, let's go. All right, we're going to start in 20 seconds. Start with pull-ups or table pull-ups, whatever you can do. You know me, I like my workouts short and sweet, but they're tough. Okay, 20 second rest, we're going on to push-ups. You can always do these from your knees, you can always modify. Modify if you need to. Next up, jump squats. If you don't want to jump, you can just squat. But if you can do jump squats, increase the intensity. Next move, mountain climbers. Plank position, good core move. Back to pull-ups. I do chin-up grip this time. Switch it up. Whew. It was a good round. Three more to go. Thank you. Yeah. Okay, starting to feel that. Back to push-ups. As many as you can, and then go to your knees if you need to. Jump squats or squats? Oh man, the breaks are short. Mountain climbers up. Halfway done. Back to pull-ups. Do what you can do. Round three, round push-ups. It's getting tough. You can do this. Mountain climber time, mountain climbers. It's only a 13 minute workout. Gets the job done. Okay. I realized I forgot the jump squats. So, screwed that up, but jump squats now. Last round. Push up, pull-ups. Jumps. Push-ups last round. How many can you do? Jump squats, two moves left. We're almost there. Mountain climbers, last move. That was a tough one. Make sure you cool down and stretch out. Thanks for watching. Give a thumbs up if you like this video. Check out my playlist on workouts. Got a lot of at-home workouts. Follow along. Have a great day, everyone. We'll see you soon.